Hello everyone, welcome to TeenWS channel, and today in this short video I will show you how to fix WAN error code 39 connection error. So before starting video, if you are new on this channel, then hit subscribe button and let's start our video without wasting any time. So to fix the issue, first of all go to start menu and then follow every step as I'm showing you in this video. Hope so this will fix your issue.